We're here working on John Wick Chapter 4.
And so it begins.
3, 2, 1.
Living in this time behind enemy
lines. We have all that John Wick swag. Cars, and weapons, and jujitsu. But with Chapter 4, we took it to another level.
And when I see you, I'm gonna take what I want, so.
Is out.
John Wick movies are known for Keanu Reeves doing the stunts.
It's been about 12 weeks of training. It's new levels of action. You know, let's have nunchucks, which was challenging.
Keanu's attitude and the talent, whether it's handling a gun, how it reloads, it's compelling to see him do it.
You armed?
John Wick action asks just a little bit more. And you see the effort and the commitment from the team. Ian McShane is back with Lawrence Fishburne and Lance Reddick. And then we have Donnie Yen.
Bill Skarsgård,
Hiroyuki Sanada, Clancy Brown, Shamir Anderson, and the incredible Natalia Tena,
Scott Adkins.
Fighting Keanu Reeves.
It's hard work, man.
And also we have Rina Sawayama.
We make it look easy, but it's not.
For Chapter 4, we wanted to bring the muscle cars back.
We really wanted to do something different.
We're gonna have this sequence around the Arc de Triomphe.
We tore all the doors off and lost the windshield. You're gonna do a reverse 180, and you gotta shoot a gun, and you gotta reload. He actually started getting too good in the car.
We're smashing people, hitting people. It's just amazing.
We've shot some stuff that pushes John Wick to the limit.
Have we gone too far?
This hit goes out to you, Mr. Wick.
Woke up this morning.
42 regular, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And so it begins.
Yeah. Living in this time behind enemy lines, so I got mine. I hope you
challenge him to single combat.
If you win, you'll have your freedom.
And when I see you, I'ma take what I want, so.
Amen.
Yeah. You ain't real, hope ya. Y'all feel the wrath of the devil. Many try, many die, but you wanna war. Get it bloody.
Step up on your ego.
Come on.
The only way John Wick will ever have freedom and peace is in death.
Yeah, not really.